For outgoing travelers, we are putting an advisory to defer all non-essential trips to Iran, Northern Italy, Japan, and the whole of the Republic of Korea. For incoming travelers, we will not allow visitors who have had recent travel history from Iran, Northern Italy, and the Republic of Korea. We have not included Japan in the incoming restrictions because the number of infected cases in Japan at this stage is still lower compared to the other countries. So for Japan, we have placed the advisory, we are managing the risk by having an advisory on outgoing trips at this juncture.